So these are my fifth grade students, and they're learning right now the concepts behind building the wind turbine.
You're going to attach an axis to it? Yeah, and what's going to be attached to that axis?
The magnet. We have been working with Allen Elementary for the whole year, teaching the kids about wind technology and sustainable energy, along with saying we were going to build this wind turbine for their school.
The process of building this wind turbine is just as important as the final product.
You can move it inside the program.
We didn't want to just come in and put a turbine up for them. We thought it would be counterproductive and it wouldn't really benefit anyone. So when we would come in, we would ask them, okay, what do you want your wind turbine to do? What do you think it should power? What do you think it should be?
I thought it was like an easy process, saying, okay, we just gotta make the blades, the pole and all that, but it's actually more advanced than that. We need the generator, this wires.
You've seen the light bulb go off. Especially when you ask them a question, they say really hesitantly, I think it's this, and you say yes, they just get that confidence and they're more empowered to do these type of things now.
Hey. You guys ready?
Yeah!
We're waiting to put up the wind turbine that we've been waiting for all year.
I'm glad it's sunny, I'm glad there's slight winds, because this is basically what we need.
With the way that science and technology is just rapidly progressing, I think in the world, there may have to be different ways that we approach the education of them.
So do you guys want to come over here and help us through this thing?
When I was younger growing up, I never had that education. I didn't get the stress of renewable energies or the stress of finding ways to better our planet. And these kids have a great opportunity that a lot of their education is stressed on that because of the times we're in, how everyone's realizing how renewable energy is essential.
Cool, it's you.
STEM education needs to open those doors and just provide that experience to students so they are excited about it and they really do want to continue in it.
As I was building the stuff and working with the team, I realized what a huge impact this has on other people around us too. It's not just us learning things and building things and having fun on the weekend. It's really impacting the world.